A Skeptic's Guide to Psychology. You listeners are in for a treat. What is the true role of ego in the evolution of humanity? Is ego necessary for spiritual development, or is it a burden? What do Freud, Jung, Spinoza, Alfred Kroeber, Charles Haanel, and other great thinkers believe, and how do their insights help you in your daily life? What happened in 1918 that changed the destiny of our planet? With specific exercises to help you connect with your ego and your higher self, this is a tape for those curious about concepts ranging from the collective unconscious to the role of self-love.
Hi, everyone. My name is Joe Moris. I'm Marisa Moris's dad. You just heard from Bill Gladstone. Bill and Marisa collaborated together. Marisa did the channeling. Bill did all the asking. So we're going to go ahead and read the book, A Skeptic's Guide to Psychology. I've taken over the reading of Marissa's portions because if Marisa tried to read these, she'd go off in tangents and we'd never, these books would be 25 hours long and a lot of ad lib. So we're going to stick to the script as it is in the book itself. And just to give you a quick bio, Bill Gladstone, William Gladstone's an internationally acclaimed best-selling novelist, The 12, great book, as well as the founder of Waterside Productions Incorporated, one of the world's preeminent literary agencies. William has personally represented many of the best-selling technical, business, health, self-help, and mind, body, spirit authors of the 20th and 21st centuries, ranging from Neil Donald Walsh, Eckhart Tolle, Jean Houston, to Peter Norton, Dr. Master Shaw, and Tom Anderson, the founder of MySpace, as well as the authors who created the initial 50 titles in the For Dummies book series. Bill William is a graduate of Yale College and holds an advanced degree in cultural anthropology from Harvard University. And Bill resides in Cardiff by the Sea, California, with his wife and publisher Gail Gladstone, who will join in with a little bit in this book, and enjoys weekly golf and tennis competitions as well as walking on the beach. He's the father of actress Tara Rose Gladstone, film producer Cyrus J. Gladstone, and grandfather to his amazingly playful grandson Titus J. Gladstone, and your
brand new granddaughter Arella Gladstone.
Perfect. Marisa is a channel. Marisa has been called the clairvoyant medium next door. Think America's sweetheart and apple pie, and you'll have a great image of Marisa. She loves clothes, loves the shop, never gets caught off guard by the paparazzi. She's an ordinary mom and wife with extraordinary abilities to receive information from source. When not caring for her infant daughter, Madison, and now her new three-month-old son, Parker, Marisa teaches classes on intuitive healing, mediumship, and how to develop your intuition. Marisa has an uncanny ability to differentiate tricksters from true sources of non-local and unconventional wisdom. As a former highly successful mortgage broker and real estate professional, Marisa understands the stresses of everyday life and the obstacles facing those who seek spiritual enlightenment. Marisa is a teacher with no agenda. She's here to help others raise their awareness and to bring to the planet information that can be of benefit to as many people as possible. Marisa lives in Carlsbad, California with her husband, Jeff, who she adores almost as much as her fearless, spiritually aware poodle chihuahua, Poochie. So with that, we'll move right in to the preface.
Before starting on this book, Marisa cleared the space of entities and many ascended masters and higher souls appeared. They discussed the differences between being connected to ascended masters and manifesting as an ascended master. Every human being is connected to an ascended master, but only those who evolve beyond their lower chakras manifest the vibration of an ascended master. This is why there are human beings who do horrible things, such as the 2016 murders in Orlando, Florida, of 49 innocent people at the Pulse nightclub. Interestingly, just a week ago, we had another horrific event where a young man killed 17 people in a local high school in Florida. It is by raising their vibration that individuals can connect to their higher souls, and the ascended masters then connect to those souls. Our books are being written to help each reader learn to do this for the benefit of the entire planet and indeed the universe itself. Among the ascended masters, spirits, and souls.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.